These are really raw almonds. They're not heat processed above 115 degrees. Almonds are really, really potent food for people. What we find, actually, the research shows that they actually help drop the low-density lipoproteins in some cases, and also tend to help stabilize with diabetes. So we actually recommend them for these with the diabetics as well. So we think that this is a real score to be able to get these non-heat processed almonds.